What's going on, guys? My name is Zotzi Nombies, and today I've brought Minecraft's Mesa biome to life entirely from Lego bricks. One of the rarest biomes in Minecraft, made up of stained clay, red sand. I used tons of that dark orange Lego brick, even some dark red and gray and white pieces as well. In Minecraft, Mesa biomes are made up almost entirely of red sand and stained clay. They were added in the 1.7 update of Minecraft, and there's three different variants of the Mesa. I've tried to include aspects of all three variations. There's the Mesa Plateau with the trees, as well as the Mesa Bryce variant that has those massive hoodoos made up of five different shades of stained clay. Also, I've included a Lego miner shack, complete with a light brick, and it lights up through a brick that sticks on the roof and keeps all the little light bricks in the on position. It's got also bars on it and the entrance to an abandoned mineshaft in it as well. And that was mostly built with log Lego bricks. Also, tons of accessories included in this Lego Minecraft Mesa set. Steve has some alternate skins. We have Steve the Sheriff ready to go rustle up some pork chops. And as you can see there, the Lego hoodoos are quite tall. They measure close to 10 inches tall. Also, we have Steve Chiggins, the crazy gold prospector, complete with a pickaxe and a gold ingot. Also, there's some custom printed Minecraft blocks and, of course, some food. We have a fishing rod, as in Mesa biomes in Minecraft, mobs don't spawn that often. So the best, most reliable way of getting food is through fishing. Then we have some random accessories for Steve. We have some iron armor, a painting, and some flowers in a pot, as the Mesa biome is one of the best places if you want to make a lot of clay pots. This Lego Mesa model was built with an estimated 1,400 Lego bricks. For the trees, I used some dark green and then even a bit of dark brown log brick for that bark texture. It gives it a cool look. And as I was saying, there's a variant of the Mesa called the Mesa Bryce, and it's named after the Bryce Canyon area in Utah, USA. So for the Lego version, it's built on a 48 stud by 48 stud base plate, and I use smooth blue tiles for the water. And then I use some specialty Lego bricks. I used a spiderweb piece for the spider, the log bricks for the miner shack, and even some brown torch holder pieces to simulate the dead bushes that are found in the Mesa. But there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed wandering around in this Lego Minecraft Mesa. Let me know in the comments your idea for the next Lego creation. Make sure to give the video a thumbs up if you guys did enjoy and want to see some more Lego Minecraft biomes or structures. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching my videos. So I'll see you guys in another video with another Lego creation. A great place as well to store some Lego golden coins, as you can see right there.